The idea is you want to get a volume per time. So you want to figure out how much water is moving past a point in time. And to do that, this is my little picture of a cross-section of a stream. You need to know the velocity, the depth, and the width. There's a pipe behind that plate. So that plate tells you how high the water is. And then that pipe behind it is it's called a crest stage gauge. So what that is there's some cork in there, like really fine cork, like from a wine bottle, but they ground it up really fine. And so when the water comes up, and during a big flood event, it keeps coming up, the cork will float on the water, and it will keep going until the water reaches the top. The cork will then stay at that high place in the pipe, and the water will come back down. We're gonna divide up now, I think, and half of us are gonna go upstream and take a discharge measurement. The other half will stay here and do water quality. This little device, you're gonna put in the width and the depth, and it'll measure the velocity. And now you're gonna go set location.
Set location, that's 5 feet.
And it's five, yeah. Okay, and so then it tells you what's your ending edge, and we say 18. And then you say, calculate discharge, and see. It says 21.6. 21.